Hey, Laura here with your Soul Self Check Angel Message for this week. We are continuing with our series of scribed angel messages about the feminine awakening. And this week, the angels want you to know that the patience of the feminine is running thin. The patience of the feminine is wearing thin. This is a good thing, for in her impatience is the will to fight. We see the awakening happening across the world, women rising up to raise their voices and work together to right the injustices imposed on them for merely choosing to be the embodiment of feminine energy in this experiment. There is power in the collective to keep the concerns of the feminine on the forefront, but the true work must be done in the individual souls of the feminine species. It begins there through love of self, through respect of self, through regard of self. It begins in each to nurture and love self as she would want to do with the offsprings she births into this experiment. If that same love, warmth, concern, respect, regard, and grace is given to her by her, the feminine energy begins to collect one by one until the collective vibration is strong and change is made. In this raised vibration, the feminine energy of those who choose to be masculine on their journey will also grow, and balance will be restored. The answer is in the words of your hashtag, Me Too. Turn the phrase not into a declaration of victimhood, but as a declaration of joining loving forces, one by one. Me Too equals I love myself, and in that love, I love you too. Balance resides in the loving feelings and expression of worth. Me Too equals I am worthy. Me Too equals I see myself in you. Me Too equals we are all citizens of equal weight on this journey towards the divine. Me Too. So says the light. I love this message. And what it's really saying to us is that they see us, and they see us getting together to fight the good fight. But they want you to know that the good fight starts with you loving you. You respecting you, you knowing your worth and your value, and nurturing yourself like you would any child you bring into this world. So as we work on ourselves one by one, the collective grows, our energy grows, the balance of masculine and feminine is restored. Okay? So do the work that you can do on you. Love yourself, respect yourself, know yourself. Remember, you are love and you are loved, so act like you know it.